Jin.
Lady Masako, you survived.
Many weren't so fortunate. I wasn't there when my sons died, but I'm doing what I can to ease these boys into the next life.
Lord Shimura wants to press our attack at sunrise.
If there's another strategy, one that saves someone's children...
There may be.
Do what you must. You'll have my support.
Lord Sakai.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Trying to help the wounded. But the best I can offer is a stiff drink. How do you comfort someone who's just lost his arm?
I don't know.
Taka always knew what to say. I miss the damn kid.
We all do. Get some rest.
I'll try.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, I worried you fell at the bridge.
It was close. The blast knocked me to the ground and carried these brave warriors to the afterlife.
We'll give them a proper burial once we've taken the castle.
You think there's still a chance?
There is always a chance. Don't lose hope, Norio.
Never, my lord.
Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
Patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out.
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolfsbane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army. Mm-hmm.
Better take out the guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor. Garden path. Light defenses. Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak. Then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Negumben, you wait.
Negum Harsinta. Now to reach their feast, poison their drinks.
Ахиад учруул үхтэл болгоно.
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Oi! Unokik Chaharta!
We have food, Ben!
Oi! Unokik Chaharta!
Harak, we went!
Tid in this, Mr. Chatuka!
Samurai Orhas Nash Pussons!
What's that, there's my dad? Serum Stabe!
Achad Uchivo, Uchtil Polokno!
Tentway!
We have two bed. There dig a big old patch. We didn't say Oshikasa Achich.
Now to wait.
In the pasta toga!
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop! You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo.
surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
You should have surrendered.
I won't die by your uncle's hand.
You won't stop me, Ryuzo.
The poison. You broke your uncle's code.
You left me no choice. I'll never forgive you.
Good.
The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy. This is not our way.
Your way can't save our people.
Demand ahead. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
Futaka. Go.
do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver Sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Wait too long, and your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, Uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi Village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment, at the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside, but I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Everything here stinks of death.
Rumor is he'll be giving a speech outside the main keep.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
The way he killed him, he's not human.
You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
That's it. Nice and easy.
How did he get loose?
Yeah. Easy.
There he is, on the horse. Stop him!
Okay.
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
What is she? She dead?
Everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive.
Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
Yuna's not here. But these people. The Mongols must have rounded them up. Your deaths will never be forgotten. Blood. But no wounds. From his mouth smells pain. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols, Bertarni!
They poisoned me. I can lose them in the storm.
You're
Yuna? Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols are
there. We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. To your mount.
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kogi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army, instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, and to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jokaka Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
They have prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple.
Negium Harsinta.
Your judge.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. Back to you.
It worked. On the ice.
Let's take them.
Uh-huh.
We got the bastards.
Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. We could climb it, go over the back wall.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run. It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koton studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Over here.